When's your next film coming out? Because I want to know, like, do the characters have, like, any real depth and emotion?
That's always an ego snuff.
As opposed to your other films where it's just gore and violence and sex. Are you feeling that you're getting in touch with your more sensitive side on this film?
This one, it will be more sensitive.
It'll be more sensitive.
Ik zet de bandjes. Er staat gewoon nog.
Do you have a Frans Bauer? Frans Bauer?
Frans Bauer.
Yeah. Music Frans Bauer? Holland? No? No Frans Bauer. Oké.
Very good.
Ze hebben dus eigenlijk alleen. Ze hebben ja geen goede muziek. Oké.
Okay.
Bye.
Nou ja.
Dat is jammer.
Misschien had je Mieke Telkamp moeten vragen.
Welcome to our program.
ハイドローです。ハイドローです。いいですか？
そうですね。
ちゃんと名前を。
でもちゃんと。
It's a Dutch name, and the pronunciation is ハイドローシス。
ハイドローです。ハイドローです。
ハイドローシ
ス。いや、別にハイドローシス。ハイドローシス。ハイドローシス。So that's and it means it's a Dutch flower.
Very nice.
now that we're on the subject of being sensitive, okay, what size condoms are you going to use for this film? Because I feel that, you know, size matters and lubrication matters, right? And I think just to break the mold a little bit, just to change things a little bit, you need a couple of fat girls in the video.
Yeah.
Okay?
That's true.
You know what I mean? Because fat girls need love too.
That's true.
You know what I mean?
For money.
Fat is beautiful. You know what I mean? So yeah, man. What the fuck am I talking about? This is crazy.